In the last decade or so, we've seen a bit of a change of emphasis, at least in the evangelical church, to where people are actually concentrating on the final product that the church would produce and longing for that to be actual followers of Jesus, disciples of his. And I see that reflected in many of the purpose statements, slogans that you'll see on the websites as you scroll through various churches and see what it is that they're prioritizing. You'll hear a lot of statements like this on those websites: more people, more like Jesus. Or making more and better disciples of Jesus. Here's one: following Jesus by loving God, loving one another, and serving the world. These are all kind of coalescing around one theme. We're here to produce disciples, and disciples are people that closely follow after their leader, Jesus. If you were to come into our building here where we're recording this presentation, you would see on the walls our purpose statement: loving God by loving others, helping them to become, wait for it, fully functioning followers of Jesus. So we too have decided that we want the product that comes out of an experience with this part of the body of Christ to be people who increasingly are following Jesus. They're becoming his disciples. And that's a great emphasis. But as that is emphasized in our congregations, most of the emphasis is on kind of the software. What would Jesus say? How do we become more obedient to the Father's direction? How do we become more humble? How do we live distinctively different lives, having more kindness, love, maybe more serving of other people? How do we make Jesus' priorities our priorities? These are kind of the software things that get touched on most often as we seek to make Jesus followers. Well, today I'm going to discuss another aspect of following Jesus, and one that probably you have not heard in your congregation. And that is, what would it mean to follow Jesus physiologically? What does it mean to follow Jesus in our body care? Believing that this is something that is important and in many ways is a gatekeeper to our ability to do all those other software things.